pin there, and then just take your pinky and just push down to make it flat. Get it right in the middle. Yeah, but put your fingers over the top of there, and then just kind of pivot down. Just put this hand there. All right, so then just push down with this hand. Make it flat. Okay, and then we're gonna take, you know, with this hand, we're gonna keep this one coming out. Okay, so stop for a second, pull your finger out. Alright, see how the outside is straight, but the inside is wobbling?
Yeah.
So we've got a little bit, you know, off-center in our pulse, so that's going to make everything else a little off. We can kind of push from the outside and realign our hole. Alright. So go ahead and put your finger in there, and then go down as far as you think you need to make the floor, and pull straight out. And try and make it as flat as possible. Same speed, push in the outside, but don't, you know, collapse it, and then come up slowly. Okay, stop for a second. So, it looks like you've been pulling more from the inside out because it's coming out. So, let's do... fix that is called calling. So just take your hands and push palms together and then push in. Okay. So let's take our needle tool, let's trim off that little go back in. Alright, now remember, push from the outside. Your left hand is just to brace it. You're pushing your right hand against your left hand and coming up at the same speed. Alright, keep your hands together so that it's not throwing you around. Yeah, we went a little too deep, and now it's about to go.